Chapter 11, Stocks and Stock Valuation. Introduction. Chapter 11 provides an overview of stocks and stock valuation. It explains the differences between stocks and bonds, the advantages and disadvantages of investing in stocks, and the use of financial ratios and valuation metrics. The chapter also introduces the concept of stock valuation, including the use of the price-to-earnings ratio, known as the P/E ratio, and the price-to-book ratio, known as the P/B ratio. Understanding stock valuation is crucial for investors and financial analysts, as it allows them to assess a company's value, profitability, and market perceptions. Learning objectives. By the end of this chapter, you should be able to 1. Understand the differences between stocks and bonds and their respective advantages and disadvantages. 2. Explain the concept of stock valuation and the use of the P/E ratio and the P/B ratio. 3. Analyze and interpret financial ratios to assess a company's value and profitability. 4. Apply different valuation metrics, such as equity multiples and enterprise value multiples, to evaluate stocks. Key points. Stocks differ from bonds in terms of how they are issued and managed, how their values are calculated, and how they generate income for investors. The price-to-book ratio is a financial metric used to evaluate a company's current market value relative to its book value. Other equity multiples, such as the price-to-earnings ratio, dividend yield, price-to-sales ratio, and price-to-cashflow ratio, are also used in stock valuation. Enterprise value multiples are used to assess a company's total value in mergers and acquisitions. Real-world application. Understanding stock valuation is crucial for investors and financial analysts. By analyzing financial ratios and using valuation metrics, you can make informed decisions about investing in stocks. For example, if you are considering investing in a technology company, you can use the P/E ratio to assess its profitability and market expectations. Additionally, the P/B ratio can help you understand if a company's net assets are comparable to the market price of its stock. By comparing these ratios with industry peers and using other valuation methodologies, you can determine the potential value and risks associated with investing in a particular stock. Conclusion. In Chapter 11, you learned about stocks and stock valuation. Stocks differ from bonds in terms of their issuance, management, value calculation, and income generation. Stock valuation is important for assessing a company's value, profitability, and market perceptions. Key points include the use of financial ratios, such as the P/E ratio and the P/B ratio, as well as other equity multiples and enterprise value multiples. By understanding these concepts and applying valuation metrics, you can make informed investment decisions. Remember to compare ratios with industry peers and use multiple valuation techniques to assess the potential value and risks associated with investing in a particular stock.